What's going on, guys? DxGamer here, and today we're gonna be playing Rainbow Six Siege, and we're gonna be using Twitch's new weapon, which is the 417, I think. It's a semi-automatic. I've used it before; it's pretty good. And the reason I haven't been uploading is because my room is finally done, and I actually uploaded three videos. Well, I didn't upload; I recorded three videos, and I haven't uploaded them because one of them being a Fortnite video with Mason, and Mason had to leave, so I just decided not to upload it because it was like 7 minute video roughly. So I was just like, you know what, it's not even worth it. After that video, I was like, you know what? Let me just do solo. But then, how do I say this? Wait. Hold on. Where's the camera? Oh, it's right there. You can see from up. Oh, you dirty cat. Alright, but anyways, I didn't upload the second one because one. Wait, what is the reason why I didn't upload it? It was like a really rough reason why I didn't upload. And maybe I thought it wasn't entertaining, I don't know. And also I was trash at it, so and I recorded a Rainbow Six video, a Rainbow Six Siege video. And the thing is, I was just like not energetic at all. I was just dead. Like, I had no motivation at all. The main reason being it was late. It was 12 o'clock in the morning, and I was just trying to upload a video, but I was just too tired, so I just decided not to upload it. And here we are today, so I'm really sorry for not uploading. I'm gonna try to do that daily thing that I was talking about. I'm gonna try, don't count me up for it. I'm just gonna try. But anyway, we're gonna try Twitch's new weapon. Well, it's not a new weapon. We're gonna try Twitch's other weapon, the semi-automatic, the 417, and see how good it is. Well, I did see how good it was, and it's actually pretty freaking good. But anyways, we're also gonna try out Terrorist Hunt, because I haven't uploaded that on the channel. But let's see how we do. I'm also trying to oh, I thought it was Cap Can for a second. I'm also trying to get Ella. I'm trying to save up for Ella. I would buy Renown, but I'm buying stuff for Fortnite, so I don't wanna charge my mom on everything. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna try to do that. I guess one here, make it even. Almost.
5 seconds.
I should have probably put them on the other parts. That's probably where they're gonna be at first. Oh, who cares? Yeah, but anyways, I'm trying to save up for Ella because she is really, really good. And plus, I need another defender, only at 2. Oh wait, actually. Really? Really? Look at that accuracy. Damn it.
Bomb has been located by Op 4.
I'm just gonna keep pressing it. What's he doing?
Friendlies
Where we
reported.
go?
Hostiles eliminated.
The hell? Alright, let's get that switch weapon ready. Ow, everything's itchy.
Drone to locate a bomb.
360. That was pretty sick, right, guys? It's the only thing I know how to do. Really? It could get you from there? That's pretty cool. So, I think.
Your drone has found a bomb.
I was gonna say they're like right here. Oh, did I save you?
Be advised your drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to go.
You're welcome.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Troll him a little bit.
The diffuser has been secured. You've located a bomb.
Actually, let's
Make
keep
your way
trolling
to this
him.
location and defuse it.
Whew. I'm sorry. I'm really mean. Hey, don't kill that capcan. The capcan's mine. Wait. The frick? Stop. Really? Come on, dude. You were just camping there with your gun the whole time? Oh, come. Nah, that was a lucky shot. He didn't know I was even coming. right behind me. I can't look there. This is sad. I have no kills, but I'm second place. I was like the team's helping hand, that's it. I'm no other than a pawn. I'm just roasting myself right now. What time is it? Let me see. On my phone. It is 8:32, and I'm supposed to take a shower at 8:40, so can we hurry this up, please? You really taste the rainbow white, yeah. Enter. I don't know, I just listened to that song. House. That's the map's name. House. I could really hook them up with the fuse. But no. It's about Twitch, baby girl. Actually, it wouldn't be a bad idea if I actually fused them up. Undersea! Undersea! Come on, hurry up! Undersea! Never mind, you're a recruit. Are you? Are you in the game or nah? You should be. Oh, he's a jackal. Good for you, man. Good for you. For those that can't see it, but you could actually see Jackal's eye through the visor. I'm not sure about the right one. Actually, you could see both of them if you just really look deep into there. It's just wide open. It looks like he's a serial killer. It's actually pretty creepy. Alright, I know where they are. They're to the left inside of the house. I was right, but I never said it was under, it was downstairs. Oh, who cares? This is YouTube. You don't have to be too specific. I mean, that's what YouTubers are doing now, right? Maybe.
10 seconds.
Yeah, let's just stop talking about YouTube. Hey, get out of here. I'm too fast. Get. I almost made it out.
Okay.
I think they're all in. If I am not mistaken. It's okay, you could just barge in, yeah. We're cool. Ricochet into there. Are you serious? Killer me. I hate you. Freaking sideburn chick. Bro, she missed like every single shot. It was like scroll up and scroll down. Scroll up, now down. Not in red. I completely understand. I like how they used her tablet to actually make it like her remote control for the drone. I just thought that was a cool feature. Uh, That's not human. Well, it is human, but it's a dead human. There you go. Let's see. Anyone in here? Anyone near here so you can hear me? They could probably still hear that. I'll move to the side and take out your drone. Now you're just gonna camp it? They know where you are now. Through that hole. Hop on that horse. Hop on that horse. You better hop on that. Hop on that. Hop on that horse. You're dead. You're dead. Up top. She's scared. Hop on that horse! Just imagine. Just imagine if she actually made it. Props to you if that happened. Like, if you're in that same situation, oh, you are a god. Big towers. I'm going with Cap Can. Cap Can. Ella, you will be mine. You hear me? You will be mine. One day. Hop on that horse.
We need to protect the biohazard.
Okay.
Secure the room.
Time to redecorate.
Swapping mags.
I hate you. You made a fool out of me. You made a fool out of me! Ah! You made a fool out of me! You stupid handicapped drones!
10 seconds to insertion.
I need to put these traps down if you don't mind.
5 seconds to insertion.
Probably do mine. But I don't. So. Never mind, I'm going back. We're going back up to Hang Town. Huh? Oh, kill yourself, dude. Ooh, I don't feel safe. Nasty pickles.
Target detected.
Anyone here? Doesn't look like it. Anyone here? Everything is and probably destroyed.
Biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostage.
You know what, Glass? Good on you. Like, I should do Glass for that. Like, I should get Glass for that. Like, for the house? That would be great. Alright, let's see. We're doing terrible. That's all I can say. A41.
It's A40,
guys. I'll try out one terrorist hunt game. I'm kind of hoping that we don't win, so I could take a shower. Honest truth.
The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, wow! My name's Oliver. What's yours? Who said that? Did someone say that? Get out of here. Get out of here. How many thingies do you have? I just feel bad for you because I think you have no life. Are you serious? Does be specific. Can I? Okay. Peek. Oh, they destroyed it. How mean. Damn it. Who stole my kill? Huh? Who stole my freaking kill?
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Damn it. Damn it. At least I got a kill. Right? Right. I feel filthy. I want to take a shower already. Okay.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Don't think you escaped. Escape is me.
10 seconds remaining.
I'm sorry.
Reloading.
5 seconds and counting.
No. You just shot me in this freaking hellhole.
At all costs.
Where the hell are you?
operator standing.
I'm so dead.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Really? Bro, what the heck? All the Hibanos, all they've done is just spray me, and then they just somehow, they get like, it seems like they get all their shots done, but it's really, like really, it's just two shots. Is that gun that really strong? Because I haven't gotten any damage done to me. Well, terrorist hunt. And that's it for the video, guys. I'm sorry. It's kind of short, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. I just wanted to at least get a video out. To be like, hey, I'm back. Wait. Well, but I'm just saying, hey, I'm back. Everything's okay. If I disappear again, you know what that means. Like, I'm just sick and tired of making excuses. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm going normal because I don't know how Terrorist Hunt really goes. I might have played it. I don't remember. But, yeah, I don't know. I remember as soon as the, like, trial for Rainbow Six Siege came out, all I've been playing was Terrorist Hunt. And it was actually really good. I actually liked it. I imagine it's as good or better. Should I quit matchmaking? No one really plays Terrorist Hunt, so. No, not situations. I haven't done, like, any of them. I knew it. There has to be at least some people. Is it just me, or is it very rare for you to go on the orange team? Like, I swear, like, every single time I get, like, wait. Yeah, every single time I feel like I always get, what was I gonna say? Wait, what was I just talking about? Oh yeah, about being on the orange team. Every single time, I feel like I just go on blue team. Never the orange team. That's kind of a weird thing to do. Blue versus orange. Why is it super laggy? But then again, if it's Rainbow Six Siege game, I can't control them on red versus one. I'll be blue versus one. It's their game. They get to do what they want, I guess that makes sense to them. I just see red versus blue as a iconic thing. And why is it super laggy? Is it because Rainbow's not this used to having this many players? I mean, I guess I will. You know, there's no harm in not. Nobody killed anyone. People are just wiping them out.
Three enemies remaining.
Three? Hi, how are you? Really? Wait, really? You ain't gonna help no one? Bro, help me. Dude! Do you guys actually do that? Not help? Am I missing something? That's it? Oh, come on, don't. That's literally it. We're gonna try that out one more time. That was the quickest thing I've ever seen. We're gonna try that hard? Hard? Should we try hard? I don't know what to do. Like, I thought it would be better. Protect hostage. Oh, we're defenders this time. Yeah. Actually, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be captain. Actually, I am sure. Yeah, I was gonna pick that, the VIP lounge. Alright, after this, I'm done. Completely.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Bro, why is it so laggy?
Whatever happens, stay calm.
Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
What? I didn't know. Damn.
Doorway trapped. Stay clear of blasts.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Oh, this is more like it. Now we got waves. This is like zombies.
EDD prime. Stand clear.
Barricading the door!
We will protect the hostage, alright.
Ambush set. Stay clear.
We will.
EDD deployed. Stand clear.
I just feel like someone's gonna be there, so I kinda wanna break it. Okay. I'm good.
threat has been eliminated.
What the frick? I'm not killing.
Regrouping. Secure the hostage.
I was gonna say I'm not killing anybody, but this guy's just killing the suicide.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Securing the door!
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
I remember this hiding spot. Should I stay here?
I've got the door!
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe. What is going on? Three hostiles remaining.
Stay still. Look at yourself.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping. Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
I just suicided. I don't know why. That was pretty funny though. Well, anyways, guys, that was Terrorist Hunt, and that was Twitch's 417. If you liked the video, well, I don't know where I was going with that. I guess I've been copying YouTube too much. Maybe I was gonna say, if you liked the video, how about you drop a like? No, I'm not gonna be like that. I don't really like asking people for something. Like, I don't really like asking for likes. I guess that's just. What's that? I have gym tomorrow. Thanks anyway. Alright. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.